My name is Tim Stark, and over the next 2 weeks, I will be going to the far reaches of this city that I live in to find different drinks and taste them and determine which drink is the ultimate drink of the universe. So here we are on our first day to try our first drinks in this little urban area or something.
Kickstart.
Oh, welcome. Welcome to our second day of drink tasting. Today, we will taste a drink that we all know of, but that I don't think many of us have really thought about. See, this drink gives the flavor of a fruit, and only that fruit of the earth. And nothing else, no chemicals, no artificial flavoring, just that fruit. And this drink is lemonade. So, we'll see if the taste of this fruit is better than the artificial tastes we've tasted before and that are so popular in today's world. Lemonade surely does have a more natural taste than those artificial sodas like Kickstart and Red Bull. Yet, it just has the plain, simple taste of a lemon. Maybe there is something more interesting we can find in drinks outside of lemonade and apple juice and orange juice and this drink's whole area of similarity. finally, we arrive at the end of the 2 weeks of laborious drink tasting. And now, we have decided, or I have decided, on the best drink ever concocted on Earth, and perhaps in the universe. This drink has a strong cleansing feeling that remains the same from when it touches your tongue to when it slides down your throat. This drink is so clean and so pure that it would give a weak mind an aneurysm to fully comprehend it. This drink goes by the name of Deer Park. Deer Park is simply the most ingenious creation man has ever come up with. It lacks the artificial flavoring of sodas that make people obese in this day and age, but it also lacks the flavoring of fruits and meat and other things that are natural to the world. This drink has the most unique, most ingenious taste that has ever been known to man. It takes drinks to the next level.
I think Deer Park is a brand that sells water.
What?
Yeah, that's a Deer Park bottle of water.
Bottle of water?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's a bottle of water.
I drink water every day. This is the best drink ever. It's not water.
Yeah, that's a Deer Park bottle of water.
My friends, we may have discovered something that may alter the course of human history.
Finally, after weeks of investigation and assessment, we have discovered the best drink ever, the optimum potum, as it were. This drink does not lie in flavorful concoctions of carbonated water. It does not lie in sweetened juices from the fruits of the soil or liquids emitted from mammals like milk. It lies in that which we come in contact with every day, for it is water. The drink which we take for granted, yet appreciate so much. The drink with the best taste conquers the very concept of taste, and therefore has no taste at all. There is no being in the universe that could have predicted this result of our findings.